Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 176 pounds, the Superstar.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 253 pounds, Mr. Donald!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good. A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
Oh, right to the face. So here we go, Extreme Rules. Basically, anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
See, he is feeling it now.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, ruthless striking. Tagged with a punch. Finds its mark.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Clothesline! Wicked clothesline!
Attack.
Such aggression. Teeing off. Oh, a flurry of strikes. What a shot.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Knee strike.
I like that.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Taking it outside the ring now.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Based on the shoulders.
And we are done here.
Makes the cover. Two. He manages to kick out. What strength.
I would have bet this was one after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Neck breaker.
He's on his heels a bit now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
And heavy hands to follow.
Got it. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
With authority! And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, strong impact. And he goes into the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
With the reversal. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Ooh, mayhem. Oh.
An agile escape.
The chair to the ribs.
Far into the match, and he isn't letting up.
He is proving it will take a lot of work to keep him grounded for good.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
Oh, what a right hand! Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Scouted.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Oh, what a cross face. Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Devastating kick.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
And such aggression.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
But can they turn that into a win?
He's got him in the crosshairs.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Got the crossface,
and he may have felt his grip slippy, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Picking the leg. Are we gonna see it? There it is, figure four leg lock.
That's it.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
senton.